One person is going to win and they can choose to bring along somebody of their choice.
Last time in 5301, the students just practiced recrystallization. Now it's time for the real thing.
You're actually going to take your crystals and you're going to recrystallize them to produce one big crystal. And there's a prize. Whoever gets this first is going to lunch with me at Legal Seafoods, and you can bring one of your friends. And you can invite the TAs.
The goal is to grow a single perfect crystal. But first, the students have to actually make the compound they're going to grow their crystals from, this chromium complex. This is their first real reaction in the lab.
It's a different color. And that's usually pretty good in chemistry.
After they filter, wash, and dry their product, the students begin testing solvents, and some start teaming up.
I actually saw an alliance forming over here.
I saw some of them split up, trying different solvents. We actually worked on finding the solvents together.
We decided to use dichloromethane and hexane for our solvents.
We're going to use hexanes and methanol. We're going to win.
HANSOL seems pretty driven.
I like competition, so I want to win, I mean, obviously.
If you win, who will you invite to lunch?
I would probably pick Dan Zhang. I made a deal with him earlier.
So, Hansel's been working with Dan. What about you, Emily?
Yeah, I worked with Dan to figure out what solvent system would work well.
Okay. Let's recap.
Dan,
what do you have to say for yourself?
It was a loosely formed alliance. We didn't sign any papers.
Ike, meanwhile, has a different plan.
I'm broke, but if I get the ticket, I'm gonna sell it for money, because I know suckers want it real bad.
We have some people whose samples look pretty good. They seem to be wanting to try a lot of different solvent systems, a lot of different temperatures. They're asking a lot of questions. They want to make sure that everything's perfect. Because I think everyone wants to get the biggest crystal. They're very determined. They're going for all or nothing. They don't want a bunch of small crystals.
Next week, we're going to win the biggest crystal competition because the winners get to take the TAs and Professor Dolhun out to lunch.
For free, yeah.
So that's it. Everything's set. And everyone's excited about the prize. But who will win? Find out next time on 5301.
Yay! We're done.
I have this reoccurring dream. It's like I'm jogging through a park with a fitness boot camp. And I stop to talk to Kris Jenner. And I always say, no, Kris, I can't talk to you right now. And she pours Kool-Aid on me. And I wake up drenched in Kool-Aid. That's a dream. If it was Bruce Jenner pouring Kool-Aid on me, that'd be a nightmare.